So you let Stenger believe that you were with Junkyard. Why not break cover now that Guerrero's life was on the line?
Stenger was into something dirty. There was no telling what he would do to protect himself. It was better I stayed under and got into solitary on my own.
But you still had to make your way through a prison riot to do that.
Then it was a good thing I had use of my Augs. I was gonna need them.
Assuring us that California could endure any quake with the latest stabilization.
Anomaly detected. Access granted.
When even the so-called experts cannot agree with each other. This is Eliza Cassone, reporting to you live from Pikes.
They may have battled vehicles, shot this, but shots get wrong.
Russian Federated States have pledged aid to the Mexican government.
Orders given by correctional officers or automated security robots must be respected and followed.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
In accordance with federal law, correctional officers are permitted to use deadly force.
I'm calling.
Fine. Let's get back.
Nothing here.
We'll circle back.
You see that as well?
Let's go.
Oh! Shouldn't be down here.
This is only gonna get worse. There is something going on here. Come on already.
Riot protocols are now in effect.
Something going on here.
Return to your cells immediately. Inmates who do not comply will be shot on sight.
Now what?
Focus!
Participating in a riot is a serious offense, and will have an impact on the length of your sentence. inmates must dispose of their weapons, return to their cells, and await further instructions.
Access granted.
Given by correctional officers or automated security robots must be respected and followed.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
The Fenley Tea House Father correct your facility is now under lockdown.
remember my report earlier from the aggressive smear campaign.
Access granted.
Underground craft. TYM CEO expressed his relief in a written statement on the company's official site, promising happy times ahead and thanking investors for not believing everything they read in the news. With all due respect, folks, those investors should probably choose their news more carefully. If you see, hear, or read it from Pikachu. Continues to struggle in the face of sinking public opinion. Reputation is under fire as people grow confused by the conflicting messages. After supposedly peaceful calls for change in Bern last week ended in violent demonstrations, accusations of financial corruption have now surfaced against ARC's leader, Dr. Talis Rucker. This comes on the heels of allegations last month that Dr. Rucker left Stuttgart for Prague due to police investigations into neuropazine smuggling. There are a lot of unanswered questions. And I for one think we deserve the truth. Is the savior of augmented people really using neuropazine to illegally fund his organization? Why would the peaceful doctor choose to align himself with violent thugs? Perhaps all this scandal will improve the sales of Dr. Rucker's latest book. It sounds like the good doctor needs all the money and help he can get right now. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you, live, from Pikus. Ariel is constantly but...
Orders given by correctional officers or automated security robots must be respected.
car!
Participating in a riot is a serious offense, and will have an impact on your sentence.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Seemingly fueled by the underground press.
I was talking about some serious shit. So let's keep going. When you do what I do, it's hard to know who to trust. You spend years testing the ones you can rely on. When you find them, you've got to move on. Am I right?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected.
Correctional officer.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Ended in violent demonstrations. Accusations of financial corruption have now surfaced against ARC's leader, Dr. Talis Rucker. This comes on the heels of allegations last month that Dr. Rucker left Stuttgart for Prague due to police investigations into neuropathy smuggling. There are a lot of unanswered questions here, and I for one think you deserve the truth. Is the savior of augmented people really using neuropathine to influence his organization? Why would the peaceful doctor choose to...
Surrender to your nearest correctional officer immediately, or deadly force will be used against you.
In other news, the
just keep breathing. You'll be okay.
Stay here. I'll check it out. Red Shoe started handing out bio cells. No shit. Red Shoe did it?
Where are
the hell
you
telling me?
Anything over there? Deal with this.
I think we lost masks.
Hurry it up, old man.
So Agent Guerrero had asked for a schedule change to his work detail. Something about that struck you as odd?
Could have been for his investigation. Or if Stanger was to be believed, maybe it was to get close to Wilbur. Either way, I knew once I reached him, I needed some answers.
Sidestepping the guilt of that day. They know
just make sure we're safe.
They all know.
cells immediately.
If I haven't found anything by now.
You looked over that way?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Where's he gonna go? Oh,
participating in a riot is a serious offense, and will have an impact on the length of your sentence.
Thank you.
Correctional officers must contain the situation in a timely manner.
Perhaps all this scandal will improve the sales of Dr. Rucker's latest book. It sounds like the good doctor needs all the money and help he can get right now. This is Eliza, reporting to you live.
Federal law, correctional officers are permitted to use deadly force.
Yes, sir, Mr. Stenger. Whatever you say. Mr. Walters, you found me, hiding in my hole. Of course, not much of a surprise. I'm where they told me to be.
I'm not sure what you're talking about. Starting to think I need to get used to that.
When last we spoke, the PA called me by name to the infirmary, they said.
A lot's happened since then.
The Rising, yes. Mr. Flossy didn't fabricate feelings out of nothing, though he does have a way of fashioning frustrations and coordinating courage. He can be very comprehensible.
Flossy, huh?
He orchestrates others. You and I, we know this already because we tampered precisely like he asked, which makes us part of it.
That tampered biocell I delivered for Flossy. What was it exactly?
Source of energy, more makeshift than what they ever took from us. Made with 7 strains of Teddy's love. Could give a man access again to what he was. Without which, Mr. Flossy says, we are nothing.
And me handing it over to Red Shoes. That had something to do with the riot starting?
Integral, yes. Gave him the ability to cloak through all their measures to liberate the violence that was locked away and flood both blocks with power and we're all just swimming in it now.
Yeah, we're all drowning. What about that suppression chip all the inmates have installed? Isn't that supposed to keep something like this from happening?
The choke chokes, yes. When we exert energy, and it will mitigate. Will hurt like all hell any man who tries to use his augs to the full extent that any tampering could allow. Unless, of course, he got my fix.
Your fix? The drug you've been handing out? It was designed with the riot in mind?
Yes. Mr. Flossy wanted them to be ready.
So, a prison full of drugged up and pissed off convicts with unmitigated access to their augs. At no point did that seem like a bad idea to you?
At no point did Mr. Flossie ask me to formulate an opinion.
Okay, so formulate one now.
I think it's exciting.
I can imagine Flossie being persuasive enough to incite something like this. The part I don't get is why.
Oh, a man's motives mean nothing to me. I don't think to ask.
Best planned uprising in the world, it's still suicide. It's not gonna help anyone get off this rock.
Certainly not, no. Most men have given up hope of leaving, and even with my special biocells, they can't sustain. Meaning, any inmates who use them are bound to burn out long before the law.
So it is suicide.
That's not the word Mr. Flossie used.
So now what? You sit tight and hide while all hell breaks loose outside?
I fix for kicks. Make myself available. Whenever someone needs, I'm here to help.
What kind of help are you offering?
Well, let's see. A man like yourself, man of the world. I do have one last pill. Lint-laced, but still good. Good at making a man feel like himself. Interested?
I've been feeling the effects of that pill of yours. It hasn't all been positive.
The vision thing. It's when the eyes burn behind. Not everyone likes it.
How long are these side effects gonna last?
Oh, that's a very good question.
Great. You got an answer?
I'm afraid not, no.
I'm not gonna push my luck. One pill is more than enough for me.
Smart. Intelligent. You know what they say. 1-1-1 for everyone. Linty.
How many of those pills have you taken?
A lot. Mr. Flossie told me to test and get it right. I took a lot. My kinds of quantities are not recommended.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna stick with the one.
Smart. One a day keeps the choke away. One for everyone.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Need to stay here.
Compliance to the orders of a correctional officer will be met with deadly force.
Thank you.
Penley Tea House.
All right, Teddy. Let's see what you got.
Return to your cells immediately. Inmates who do not comply will be shot on site.
Everything's clear.
You'll be fine. Come on.
Nothing here.
Pretty thirsty. All inmates must dispose of their weapons.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
And you said the Russian Federated States have pledged aid to the Mexican government. allies in civil unrest. Many remain skeptical. Mexico's government is accused by some of its own of being nothing. Mexico's tourism industry already crippled by a UN moratorium on all non-essential travel to the country. The future of this once beautiful nation remains in serious doubt.
In accordance with federal law, correctional officers are permitted to use deadly force. Cells immediately. Inmates who do not comply will be shot on sight.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
given by correctional officers or... Must be respected and followed.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.